Gebisa Ejeta is an Ethiopian-American scientist. He was awarded the National Medal of Science by the US government. He is known for his work on drought-resistant crops. He is a professor at Purdue University. He is a member of the National Academy of Sciences. The award was presented by President Joe Biden. Ejeta is the first African-born scientist to receive the National Medal of Science. He is a recipient of the World Food Prize. He is a member of the Royal Society of London.